do it. You know, one of the most surprising performances of this tournament. He's really stepped up a lot this weekend. I watched him, you know, had some great shots. Some not so good ones too, but had some great shots. Ethan Cooper. Now this guy, he was a sleeper sometimes. You know, he kind of, everyone's gonna wake up. Third game of the tournament, he put up some serious stats. Okay, we got Usher Silverman. This kid's been steady all the way through. We got Justin Rubel. We got the kid with probably the most shout-outs sent by our school, Ben C. Camp.